Hey, what's going on?
Not much. How are you there, Raptor?
I'm doing good. Finals are hitting me pretty hard, but I think I can do it. I think I'm good. I'm good. I got things going on, yeah.
Yeah, it's almost summer.
Yeah. I can't believe it. I already have my classes planned out. It's going to be fun.
Yeah, I'm going to spend the summer actually doing stuff.
Nice.
With friends and things.
Nice. And we're friends, so we're going to have to do stuff together.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, we are.
So, where have you been?
Where have I been?
Yeah.
Like classes and stuff, I guess. I thought we were just hanging out this whole time.
I thought so, too, but there seems to be a gap in my memory.
A gap.
Like,
interesting.
Up until now, then there's something missing, and now I'm here. Like, I've never been in this radio station before. But it feels familiar.
Oh, you're right. I was planning to drag you here, but I didn't do it yet.
Yeah. I remember you saying that specifically. But how come I don't remember that bit between, like, us hanging in the classroom over there and then us being in this station?
You're right. How did we get here?
These you guys are screwing up my time flux and interrupting the void hour, that's why. And without these further distractions, here we go. The final episode of The Void Hour. Alright, that's enough of that, because I don't want to be dealing with that crap no more with this terrible, terrible video. Raptiskull, whose idea was it to put the Quaker's Oats thing as the intro to this show? You're the one kind of behind all this crap going on within this realm.
Oh, I may be the one in charge, but I'm not the conceptualizer.
Huh, who is the conceptualizer?
That is left up to basically the void.
I thought it was Bicycle that was really conducting all these things going on.
Oh, no, he is. But, again, he's part of the void.
You know, I can't help but feel like this whole thing going on, I feel like something's missing. Like, you know what? I'm just getting, like, this gut feeling that there's a couple of bozos in a radio station somewhere trying to make lore behind a stupid radio show.
That sounds like it would be a really dumb thing to do.
It would be. Like, you know, just like people coming up to the window right there being like, hey, you know, we're going to call them specters. Like, who does that?
Who does do that?
I don't know. Silly people. Silly people who think they're going to do anything substantial with a college radio show. But, you know, wait a minute. Do you hear that? Do you... It's the sound of, like, glass breaking. It's like a fourth wall has been broken or something, maybe? I don't know.
Sounds like it. Or at least the window of the fourth wall. Window of the fourth wall, or... You're my Wonderwall.
Are you serious? We can't just bring Wonderwall into this right now. Don't you have, like, a mission or something? Like, you were supposed to be, like, trying to stop, like, Bicycle from, like... banishing you from outside of the void.
Oh, I don't have to worry about that. I actually exist in all places at all times.
So all places at all times, this whole journey that you've been doing has just been a waste of time just to mess with them a little bit, to kind of play them into your own hands, really.
Of course.
But I have to ask, why take on the persona of Mecha Tim Curry, and why the robot parts? Why are you so afraid of robot parts?
They bind me. They are the one thing that can keep me here forever.
Oh, well, that's unfortunate, because I think I remember, like, something's telling me that those metal bits on your legs are part of the reason why you're still here right now.
You're right. And I can't get rid of them myself, so that's why I gotta use them to get rid of them. Now, it's a good thing that they don't listen to the radio, or else my entire plan would be completely bunk. So, all I'm saying is, I have weaknesses, just as everyone else.
What are those weaknesses?
We're gonna save those for the final moments.
The final moments? What do we got? It's like 11:48, it's currently 12:13 of 2057. Oh goodness, did we jump backwards in time?
2057.
It's 2057. Great War doesn't start for another 20 years. Like 40 years ago, there was a bunch of bozos trying to pass this radio show off as like a regular radio show, but in reality, it was us talking the entire time from the other side of the void.
I think you're looking at time wrong. You keep looking at it as a one line, straight ahead, an arrow pointing ever forward.
Oh, let me guess. Wibbly wobbly, timey wimey.
Not quite.
Stuff.
Not quite. All time exists concurrently.
All at once, all at the same time.
All at once, all at the same time. This moment is compounded by other moments, all on the same level.
Huh, that's interesting. I mean, how does it really work like that, though? I don't really understand.
There is no movement. It's just a change in particles.
That's like a change in particles. So, I mean, couldn't you theoretically change your legs into something that's, like, not robot legs?
Theoretically, but I am bound by the void. I am bound by the void, and there are certain things about reality that affects the void in ways the void cannot affect reality. It's like the idea of a square is a rectangle, but not all rectangles are squares.
I think I see what you're laying down, Vern. I think I'm picking that up, what you're laying down.
Ah.
I feel like someone's, like, missing from this whole... Whatever happened to that, Mycicle clone you sent out, like, 2 episodes ago?
Him? He was just a distraction, mostly, for the, Bicycle and everyone. I don't expect to see him.
Speak of the devil!
Hello.
Wow, it's been a while. Have we thwarted Bicycle, Mycicle, and Raptor yet?
What are you doing? I don't know. There?
I'm gonna take that as a big fat no. They're still out there, aren't they?
Most likely.
Oh, great. We've been planning this for the entire... what feels like a semester, but I mean, it has probably been like hundreds upon thousands of years, but I mean, so you're telling me all that culmination of planning was for nothing?
I don't know about that. It seems he's just one pair of robot legs away from taking over the universe.
Yeah, but we can't get the robot legs off. He'll die if we get those off.
Well, that is a problem.
Yes, it is, and if we kill him... and, you know, the void will collapse. The void will collapse, and, you know, we will be stranded here. Forever. No way to get to the other side. The rest of these, these idiots are gonna go run free, and we're never going to go through with our plans with, instilling democracy here in the void.
We need some sort of rule. I personally say monarchy, but that's only because I am the true God King.
That's what you think. I mean, we've all been wanting to start the Brentpire on my end right here, so what do you mean you want to start your empire?
I'm saying I have, what is it called, manifest destiny?
Well, I think your manifest destiny can manifest the heck out of my studio.
That's not how it works.
Oh, it's going to work like that.
Oh, you both are so silly.
Stay out of this, Mycicle.
So silly.
Yeah, what do you... Well, then what do you think would be the optimal plan, not Mycicle? Well, you know what? We're already at odds here. Do you really want to be at odds with the rest of us?
Because reduce everything to void and rule that.
I don't like that. So, will we all go and try to figure out what kind of reality we're going to try to instill here in a void? Let's cut back to our heroes, shall we?
Yes!
Oh, man, what happened? Mycicle, are you there?
Yeah, I'm here.
What, are we still in the void?
I think so.
Where's Raptor? Rapticicle? He's the one behind us. I almost feel like they're having, like, arguments of sorts. Like, they're like an old, bitter married couple. It's weird.
It is. What is Rapticicle, anyway?
Rapticicle is the true identity of, you know, well, I already told you what happened last week in that really, that terrible monologue. What the hell was I thinking?
But where did he come from, and was Raptor ever real?
Raptor was real. Rapticicle was a persona brought upon by Mecha Tim Curry, who was also Rapticicle.
Where's Raptor, then?
Raptor is somewhere lost in the void. He was taken, too, many, many years ago. Remember him coming through here a while back, and it was the last I ever saw of him. So now we gotta get him back after all the effort you guys put in. Rapticicle's always been a fake, trying to lead you, of course, from the true key to solving this issue and closing the void up for good.
Well, at least we found each other now.
We did, but now we're faced with the issue of resetting time.
That's going to prove difficult.
It's going to prove difficult if we don't have Raptor and if we can't find a way to go back to the Void Gods to truly reset all of this and bring peace back to this world.
We should probably find Raptor first.
We probably should, but before that, I feel like this should need some, what do people call those? Like, I don't know, like some kind of a cue to, like, travel through the void at, like, light speed. I'm not sure how any of us can.
This is lost in some reality.
Ah, a transitional song.
It only means that we're transitioning through. That was kind of good, though. I enjoyed that. You know, I don't know who the guy who picks all the music for what goes in here, but, I mean, I like his decisions. What was that?
What was that?
Another specter.
Yeah.
Hello. I thought the I'm a specter from the future.
I thought all the specters had fled.
Nah, I'm Tobias.
Hello, Tobias. What brings you here?
Nothing. Just kind of spectating here. I'm like, what's going?
Is that a pun?
Huh?
Is that a pun?
I think it was.
We don't have time for puns right now. We got to go find Raptor.
Who's Raptor?
Raptor is our partner in crime, the one who ran this radio show before Rapticle took over. You were here for Mecha Tim Curry, weren't you?
No.
Okay, maybe that was a different specter. He looked a lot like you. It was weird.
Huh. Yeah, probably someone else.
Maybe it was that. Wait. The ghost of my dead cat looks exactly like him. That's weird.
Oh, what? Yeah.
I heard laughter.
I remember that.
Over in that direction. Over yonder. Let's go.
Yeah, let's go.
So, what is this show? What is going on here?
It's the void.
What is a void? I've never heard
of
this.
Are you lost then? I think the specter is lost.
What is this void? I've never heard of this void before.
It's where you are. You're in one of the thousands of voids.
Do you think he's lost? I think this is like his first day here or something.
No.
It would seem so.
Oh, no.
I was...
Where were you before this?
I was going to meet up with my friends at this the Dagger Here radio show, and I thought this was... No?
Dagger Here radio show? Wait.
Is this from the future?
Wait a minute. Wait, no. We're from the future. We're from the future right now. Wait. No,
the future past?
No, we're from the we're from the present time, which would be the future past, which means...
Wait
a minute. Wait.
What year is it?
What year do you think it is?
It's... 2018, right?
He is from the future. We were in 2017. Wow. Look, man, we've been bouncing between different kinds of dimensions. We were going 3,000 years in the future, 2,000 years in the past, 2 seconds into the future. There's nothing that holds this void together other than just madness. Listen, we're going to need your help, though. I know it's your first day out here on the job, geez. Kid, but we need your help.
Oh, how can I help?
We're looking for a man named Raptor.
Okay. Is there any thing more?
He's got a cool hat.
Okay. Who's this guy?
When the hell did you get here?
Wait.
Oh.
I didn't. I just appeared.
This is
suddenly.
This is rather anticlimactic.
Is this the guy you're looking for? He has a cool hat.
Yeah.
This show would be anticlimactic.
I think this whole... Wait, we're running a radio show?
What is a radio? Oh, wait, no, I know what a radio is.
I was just, breaking that fourth wall thing again.
What the hell's a fourth wall?
Because we do that all day.
What the hell's a fourth wall?
I don't even know.
There are no walls here.
This is a void. There are no walls in a void.
Raptor, where have you been? We've been looking for you for a long time after this whole episode of you two trying to find me. What do you know?
What do I know? It's been so long.
How long have you been here? How long has your doppelganger been with us trying to conduct this radio show?
The last thing I remember, it was like the beginning of the semester, and then I'm here now.
What was that?
What the heck was that? What's going on?
Let into another.
He's probably
let into
here.
Another trap again, Rapticle. We have got them cornered now.
What?
What?
Where's Bicycle?
Oh, Bicycle never even existed.
Bicycle what? Never existed. Bicycle, you don't know it, but you don't exist either.
He's a liar. I'm not a liar. Absolutely not a liar.
Oh.
Where would the lie be?
It's taking over. What are we going to do?
I
think I'm going to try to exit this void. thing.
Oh, allow me to do that for you. I can do that rather easy. Just like that. Your specter's gone, my skull. What are you going to do? Your gods are all gone for you. No are one can help though? You anymore. Are they?
Oh, no one can help you. So, Mycicle, now that you're here, I've got you exactly where I want you. Do you know your role in all this?
Bicycle, I know you're still in there somewhere.
Excuse me. You are to listen when you are spoken to.
Well, you're going to smite me anyway, so...
Oh, is that what you think? I don't smite. I consume.
Well, it's going to happen either way.
So oh, boo-hoo! Like, you know, let me play a sad song for you on the world's smallest violin. That's a serious. I know, this really is the world's smallest violin.
He's See? Right, you know. Also, right, please help me. I'm still stuck in here, and none of you have done anything to help me out here, and I'm still trapped on the other side of the void trying to get through to...
So we just talking? Haven't...
Bicycle!
Just never bicycle. Found Bicycle.
Bicycle!
Oh, crap.
Mike, you gotta help me. I don't know what's going on, but Raptor. I just keep...
Now, there's no need for that. So I'll just get along and just close the void up and just be done with this wretched hour of yours, Mycicle.
Wretched hour of mine?
Yeah, your wretched hour. Bicycle never set this up. He was only a figment of your own imagination. He never existed.
Yep, that's right. Bicycle never existed.
What, you don't believe me?
Oh. I do believe you. I set this all up from the beginning.
Oh, truly. Yes. I don't believe you. Because the void was my construction. So why are you doing it in my void? Or my radio show? Here inside Lakeland Community College.
Why am I even here?
You know, I think we're all...
How did I get here?
I don't know.
Don't you wonder that?
Probably for an education.
I love this show.
I hate this. I hate everything that has happened here on this show. It's just all a bunch of... Mike, what the hell is going on? I feel like we're just going in and out of reality and the void. Like, everything is just a fuster cluck right now, and I am not liking this.
Yeah. It's not good.
It's not. It's not. You know what? Let's just go find these guys.
They're trying to convince me that you don't exist, yet they are sure that you do.
What the hell else were they talking about?
Just, you know, they're taking over everything and...
So is that why they're trying to convince you I don't exist? Wait a minute. If they control the void, they can control the reality we're in now. So that means we have to seal them off. But there's only one way to truly seal off the power of all of them here. We're going to need to conjure up a god.
Yeah.
How?
Well, I mean, there's the god of the radio station.
The radio station? But that's all the way at the other side. How are we going to get back?
Transitional song?
Transitional song. You have always been the master of these transitional songs. What's your secret? How have you been able to channel all this?
I was not aware that I was the master.
Well... I guess you are, so I guess that means, what does this mean, like another commercial break?
Yeah, that's kind of how it goes here, isn't it?
I guess so. Just business as usual here at the Void, I guess. Whatever. Oh, water.
Shape is kept. The rain.
Oh, that was a rough transition, Myskull. Do you think we're here now? In the realm of, like, the gods or something.
Hopefully.
How do we summon one, though? I don't think we would have gotten this far.
You suck. I am your god.
Well, this seems to have been productive.
I guess our question can't answer itself. I would have never guessed you were the god of the void, though.
I am your god of the void.
You kind
of
look like someone we had at a college I used to go to many, many years ago before we got stuck here.
What are you talking about? I don't got time for college.
Is that why you're a god?
Yeah.
Look, we got
to do god things.
Well, what did gods do in the void?
Not a lot to tell you.
Why not? Look, man, we've been through a lot.
It's the first rule of the void. You don't talk about
What is this, Fight Club?
Yeah.
Well, there's a certain entity mucking around in your
realm. The first
thing
you don't talk about in the void is about what the void gods talk about in the void and do in the void.
Okay, never mind your rules. We need your help. Okay.
Yeah, there's a certain entity mucking around in your realm that you might be interested in.
He's trying to overthrow your entire reign.
Rapsicle. You're in trouble, man. You little boy. You really bad. I heard it.
You two have led me right to the source. For now, not only do I have the power of Bicycle, but now I shall have the power of the Void Gods. Come, join me!
No. No.
Please?
Well, I don't know.
Why would you join them? They're trying to destroy the Void.
Every once in a while, I get bored and want to do something creative.
So you join me and take over the world of the living. Reality.
No, or I destroy the void, then recreate it after I help them, after I get bored, after it's gone.
This logic does not follow.
You have been thwarted.
You think there's logic in the void?
There's never. That's the whole point. This whole show has no logic here. That's why Envy is summoning a god.
This is your downfall.
This is your downfall.
No!
You think void gods actually have logic.
No, this cannot
funny
be!
That's you.
No!
Void
Fine
god.
Fine then, I shall destroy you!
Hey,
sorry, didn't feel that. Can you try it again?
Hey, go ahead, try it again. Try it again.
Okay.
I mean, I was just going to point out why does it look like your whole, like, form is disintegrating from the metal legs up. It's just, it's weird, dude.
What? No!
See, this is what void gods do. Secretly destroy you from within.
You just destroy these. Do you get these kind of entities a lot?
Yeah.
We're just going to, like,
it's sort of keep
talk
to,
his
you
death
know,
scene,
this mathematical thing that we
get.
Just created up this measure and that secretly go, yeah. And then you get one of these dudes and you just, you know, sort of, like, take your finger into that and, you know, touch it that way and it sort of just happens.
I guess.
See, they didn't see it coming, you know.
I guess.
Sort of that secret thing of what we came up with.
Are you just saying this whole adventure's been a waste of time?
Yeah, we were trying to get this guy for a while. We just didn't want to put that much effort into it till now.
Well, I don't know what's going to happen now, but can you bring back our buddy Raptor back? We've been looking for him. Seeing as you're a god, you can probably summon him from anywhere. We kind of need him.
You certainly need him?
We absolutely need him. About as much as the void can offer.
Okay.
I have like 2 cents in my pocket. I don't know what kind of currency you use here on this side of the void, but...
So...
Jokes. You got any good jokes?
My love life.
Hey!
Okay.
Mine too.
Okay. Whoa! Wait. Where am I? All right. This is the radio station.
Raptor.
We're back in the radio station, which means... So, wait. Has time been reset yet, or are we still in the void?
I don't know. We should probably start counting how many times we can say the word void again.
Wait. I feel a presence still here.
You really want me to do that, too?
I thought that was like protocol for Void Gods. I knew we weren't back in our radio station.
We, you know, if you want it all reset in that, you have to say that. I can only do one thing. We can't read minds.
But
I'm
at
sorry.
This point, do we need time reset?
I don't know. You got a coin? Anyone have a coin?
No.
All right.
Oh, wait. Okay.
All right. Why don't you pick one? What? Heads for reset time, tails for keep time the way it is?
Heads. I suppose.
Looks like we're resetting time.
God damn.
Oh, jeez.
Hell, that was unfortunate.
I want my coin back, though.
Take
before
the coin.
I do that.
Well, thank you, Void God.
Coin.
I will not. We probably will never see you again, but
If you once you reset in that, if someone has an object, that disappears. So, yeah, I sort of need that back.
True, you need to keep
I am
your coinage.
A little bit cheap.
Well, thank you for the lovely waste of time. It's been fun.
Yeah, you know, it's been fun.
I guess with that,
So, what have I missed? Where are we?
Well, you see, we're in the middle of the... And here we are, back on the Void Hour. Gentlemen, how many Voids are we up to now?
About 230 or something.
230?
It's got to be more than that.
I mean, well, we got to get, like, what? What was our quota today? Like, 260?
I think so, yeah.
260.
Is something wrong, Raptor? You look a little, confused.
I thought it was
666, but...
Been gone for a while.
My head is pounding right now. It's like something just kind of like, something doesn't feel right, but I don't know. Maybe it's just the weather changing. I mean, look, you know, it's, people are taking their finals now. It's like the semester's over, man.
Yeah, what is today's date?
Wait.
The 13th of December of 2017. Why?
Oh, wow. It's not October anymore. Jeez.
Oh, my God. I missed all my classes.
Dang. Well, maybe
did
you should,
we,
like,
or were we just not mentally there? But physically,
I don't know.
We were. I don't know. I guess we'll find out soon enough.
Depending on my grade, yeah, I guess so.
I guess I'll have to go check Blackboard at some point.
Gonna have to do something. This is strange.
Oh my god.
Oh, but
hello.
We're back. So
hello. Check.
Hey, it's the Spectres.
What the hell's a Spectre?
I don't know.
I'm Chewy.
The Spectres that we call our guests here on the Void Hour.
Oh, how can I forget? How can I forget?
I'm Chewy. Remember? We were looking for you.
We're looking for...
I think.
Wait. What?
I think we were...
What are you talking about? We've been just conducting our radio show since the beginning. What do you mean you were looking for me? I've been here the entire time.
It's as if he knows something we don't.
Probably not.
Well, a little bit ago, I was, like, really weird. I was here, and I was with some other people.
I think that entity is known as Window Girl.
And they insisted me to be named Tobias, whoever the heck that is.
Yo, this is a cool story, bro. Huh? But what does this have to do with the Void Hour?
Maybe he was mentally there while we weren't.
When how it really that's a really,
mentally where
that's a question on whether or not that
where
if any of
we
us
may have
really
gone
here.
To the classes
oh, wait.
Or not
261 I just said void 262
void 263
void 263 264
dang we're back on schedule you know what guys I really feel like this is all going to be
265
a really great
void.
Time here back on thwarted again and you really think they could just seal off the void like that. Let them live in their ignorance for now. We'll be back. Raptize School is only a pawn, after all. Think a Void God can stop what really is going to be set in motion? Man, I almost feel like leaving this entire premise here off on a cliffhanger, but I mean... I don't know, I don't want to repeat a Halo 2. What say you, Micicle?
I think that... the show is ending...
I mean, the semester is ending. I don't want them to go over. It'd just be a little awkward, you know?
No one's going to be here next week.
The show will literally be in the void, as they would always say. It's great you put an infiltrator over in
I mean,
the other side.
I mean, it should be our goal to make sure that their show does not come back.
I mean, the void is kind of sealed off. We're going to have to... It's going to take a few more millennia in order to open a portal up to the other side.
What if that void god recreates the void and it reopens?
Well, we're still here.
He did mention that.
I mean, you know, time... We're not affected by time.
This could be a very good or a very bad thing for us.
Well, consider this. They're absolutely clueless. Now that we have full reign over the void again and to recreate us, keep in mind, as Voidians, time doesn't affect us. It affects them, but not us. Now that our good old friend Tobias infiltrated their show, all we gotta do is wait now. Well, boys, I think it's been a very great radio show with all of you here. And
If only I could remember it.
If only any of us can remember it. Right.
Thank you all for putting up with our crap all semester.
What do you mean? I mean, we were
all
just
two of you.
Look,
I mean, I think we were all, like, sort of here, even though we weren't mentally, right?
I mean, we were just counting voids the entire time, right?
Yeah, but would you want, like, every week we just sit here and count voids? No, that would be 267, because there was a void that you missed.
268, sir.
Yeah.
All is business as usual, but I think we're going to be cutting off at 268. You know what? We might have not have gotten all our quotas filled, but I think that's pretty good for this semester. And as always, I'm Bicycle.
I'm Bicycle.
And I'm DJ Raptycycle. Wait, Raptor.
Wait, what?
Wait.
What?
Excuse us?
Wait.